Whoever you are, time to open her up. Oh, nice, nice. It's a Sunbeam Tiger. This thing has a Ford V8 under the hood, specced by Carroll Shelby himself. Bit dusty, rust on the trim, but otherwise it looks pretty good to me. Alright, we shouldn't laugh, but you know what I think happened to this one? Someone left the top down in a storm. Rain fried all the electrics. But you're not gonna do that, are you? Are you?